shit. We can search. Have a ring or something? Yeah, here we are. fair. I should have stood the opposite. Come on. There we go. Very nice. Get anything with the fire. Shit. There we go. There. Oh, yes. Okay. That was past this. This session actually is turning out to be longer than what I thought it would. I guess that's okay. I'll still do Falagar next. Because it's a different feel, right? Different play style. Him. Nice. Ooh. that there were safe zones in between the blades. Bear, butterfly, owl. This is it. Anything back there? Points of health damage. 22. sneak that good, I could be shooting right in front of him. So I'll take maybe a short break and then come back and play as Falagar. Z. That is it. Just wait till the night eyes wears off. Ah, here we go. And we'll continue from here. So this was at least good that I went through Bleak Falls Cave, got the Golden Claw, then retrieved the Dragonstone. So the next step will be to go back to Whiterun. Talk to the Jarl, tell him about the dragon attack in Helgen, go through all that, you know, whole thing. Then he takes me to meet the court wizard, and he tells me to retrieve the Dragonstone, but I already have it. Right? So, okay, so in a little bit, I'm gonna do some more Skyrim, but play as Falagar. Okay, and once again, thank you so much, Lisa, for the very generous, kindly, and super thoughtful gift of the portable hard drive. Okay, so much love to you. Thank you so very much. And I meant to do Falagar, but I'm gonna do it like today, like in a moment. Okay, so see you guys next time.